Yo, what's up? Let's keep it real, son. Count this money, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, yo, put the grants over there in the safe, you know what I'm saying? Because we spending these Jacksons. The Washingtons go to wifey, you know how that goes.
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right? Clothes, bankrolls, and hoes, you know what I'm saying? Yo, then what, man? What?
Visualizing the realism of life and actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, the person status depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause yeah, we were beginners in the hood as 5%ers. But something must have got in us, cause all of us turn to sinners. Now some resting in peace and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition. Keeping the swap of us and street ghetto essence inside us. Cause it provides us with the proper insight to guide us. Even though we know somehow we all got.
I'm 20, it's a blessing. The essence of adolescence leaves my body now fresh. And my physical frame is celebrated cause I made it. Recorded through life, some godly like thing created. Got rhymes, 365 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust one. Cuss while I puss from my skull cause it's pain in my brain. Vein money maintained. Don't go against the grain, simple and plain. When I was younger, this I used to do my thing hard. Robbing foreigners, take their wallets, they jewels, and rip their green cards. Dip to the projects, flashing my quick cash. And got my first piece of ass smoking blunts with hash. Now it's all about cash in abundance. Niggas I used to run with is rich or doing years in the hundreds. I switched my motto. Instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle could have struck the lotto. Once I stood on the block, loose cracks produced stacks. I cooked up and cut small pieces to get my loot back. Time is ill-matic, keep static like wool fabric. Pack a formatic and crack your whole cabbage.
Life's a bitch and then you die.
Say peace to the whole digging in the crates to my partner Showbiz, my man AG 45 King, my man OG Buckwild, and the whole Zulu Nation, my man Wiz One, Mark Lowe, my DJ KX, and my man Shy Ease. And I'm out to the left because you know the shit is death. Word 'em up.